Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws. And I spent a day kind of selling some stuff for now, so now we have almost 2700 gold, so it's slowly helping. I did make a little, a medium chest over here. Oh, that helps with some storage space, because you have twice as many slots. Yep, you have 16 slots, whereas these ones only have 8 slots, so that's nice. Now I have a little bit of extra storage here and there to work with, and I have been sorting things out a little bit. So this is all the stuff we need for some quests that we can't hand in yet. So here we need the cow milk, we need some more silver ore here, and of course we need to finish the bunny home here before we can do anything. So we have to go and talk to Frank, and then we needed a lot of poop, so I just kind of left all of that in here instead of carrying everything around. So I don't even remember what did he say about the bunny home. We had to go and talk to, well, wasn't that Beltran? Did we have to give him something, or do I have all my quests up here? That's the question. Double daisies and wheat food. Yep, okay, everything shows here. For the glider shop, we still need the 5,000 gold, of course. But what was it with the bunny shop? I don't know. We'll have to go and talk to someone. Let's just feed our little kitty here. I did feed it yesterday, so there we go. Nice. Yeah, and you need a little loving too. There we go. Haha. Yep, we can all use that sometimes, can't we? So let's just pick up a little bit of wood, because I always need more wood. So. Oh, right, and we finished the other bridge leading to Sammy's Island. So now you don't have to get wet feet when you're crossing that. Mm-hmm. So let's just see what Sammy has for sale, because we might. I also thought, okay, I should probably start selling off the daisies, because I think it would be more valuable to keep them and make plant storages, either for my own use or to sell. So I did put, oh, strawberry seeds. Ooh. You know, let's just buy some of those. I know we used up a lot of money on that, but that's kind of the thing, you know, you have to invest and then make money from it. Okay, let's just take a shortcut over here and see, because it looks like... No? Oh, yes. It looks like... Why do I have a quest to hand in for you? Oh, that was the food for cows. Aha! I was thinking about the poop. Thanks, I'll get this turned into grain right away. Here's some coin and a blueprint for a sickle. With it, you'll be able to collect tall grass. Okay, they have definitely changed some things, because I already have a sickle. And didn't we craft that ourselves, or did we have it from the beginning? I'm not quite sure. I think we have had this all along. So I think they just changed a lot in the last update. Somehow, because something seems to have been reset. And suddenly we're getting some quests we already have gotten before. There we go, let's just snatch up all of this. The nice thing is this doesn't take energy, so you can even do that when you're out of energy for the day, and then you can go over here and collect some stuff still, which is pretty nice. That you're not completely blocked from doing anything. You can also go fishing, for instance, if you don't have any more energy, so that's handy. Ooh, let's see. What do we have in here? Nice. I think that makes sense. Fishing is very relaxing, isn't it? Aha. There we go. Nice. Got everything from that. So we need to deliver some stuff to Boris. And it looks like Beltran has something. The large wood storage came out great, but I'll need some help with the stone one. Maybe you can ask the John Stone if they can spare some stone blocks. Okay, sure. What was it with the... And there's making an axe, but what was it with the bunnies? Still wondering about that. Did we already learn it and I forgot to check? Let's just see. That might actually be the case. Oh yes, we already learned it. I don't know why I forgot about that. Okay. Well, that takes 10 large wooden boards and 8 wooden poles. I actually have 8 wooden poles at home. I have 10 of them because I started making some stuff for the large wardrobe so you can store 40 clothing items, because you can see we're already starting to get more than we can wear at a time. So I thought that might be a good idea. Hello, boys. Yep, got some purple daisies for you. Awesome. Nice. Okay, I actually want to see a second chest for your home. So that means our inventory can't increase anymore, I guess. We can get a second. I guess it's just the same chest as the one we have, but then we get one more. Then I'd rather just make some myself, I think. Instead of paying that money for it. But it doesn't look like we can increase our inventory anymore. That's interesting. Okay, Stephen wants 10 daisies for dinner. Okay, well, we do have those at home. Ooh. Stephen, some pink leaves growing in here. Let's just take those along the way here. Thank you. And then I want this. I did break the ones we already had on us, so we have, I think, 4 or 5 copper at home and 1 silver. So it's gonna take a while before we have enough to do this quest with Beltran, but let's just go and break these ones. Oh, okay, we only got 1 this time, but that's okay. That's okay. How come I only have two fish? Did I think I fed the cat twice by mistake, because I've only fed it twice, like, on 2 different days, but I haven't had a third day yet, so... Oh, what am I doing here? But then it's a good thing I do have more fish at home that we caught ourselves. There we go, copper ore. That's not exactly what I was after. Hoping for silver. But that definitely has a lower chance than the copper. Okay, let's see if Frank has anything for us. And then we need to go and talk to John Stone, of course. No, nothing here. So let's just head around this way. Ooh, can we get up? Yep. There we go. Hello, guys. Oh, wow. Beltran is already working on making them. Of course we can spare some stone blocks. Here you go. Oh, we got 10 stone blocks. Nice. Oh, Beltran wanted 20 stone blocks. Sorry, we only have 10 to spare right now. If you can collect another 10 for us, we've got some geodes if you're up for a trade. Ooh, yes. I would like some geodes, so we're gonna have to make stone blocks. Well, we can maybe already make those, because I do have... Oh, I want to see if this... if there's a chest... Oh, yes. Ha! Ooh, daisies. Not quite enough for our quest, but it's a beginning. But we do have a lot of stone at home, so we might have enough to make all these stone blocks. We're just gonna have to go home and see. Oh, there's actually a mail here waiting for us. Tents and all. From Kieran. Took a while, but the campground is ready to set up the fire pits for sites. Come see me at the campground when you have time. Oh, okay, Niles. All right, I forgot that he said he wanted to send us a mail once he was ready to talk to us. I didn't actually have to go to him last time. Take out some of these and see how much can we make. Stone blocks. Wow, we can make a lot. 1, 2, 3. Well, don't even know. We can see it here, so we don't have to count. There we go. Got the 20 we needed. Let's just put the rest of the stone in here. And as you can see, I have been making some stuff here. But we do need some more wood before we can do much with that. And what else do we have here? If I can keep track of my own little system here. Oh, we do need the coop for a quest there. Then we need these, of course. Aha, let's see how many geodes we're gonna get from this when we hand in these stones. Ooh, hello again. Hey, thanks. I'll get the 20 stone blocks sent over to Beltran tomorrow. For now, here's some coin and the geodes. Oh, we got 5. Nice. Well, let's give you your daisies. That gives us a little bit of gold. Awesome. And we can actually break the geodes without any stamina, I found out. So that's kind of handy. I do love that there's no fall damage in it in here. That makes things a little bit easier. There we go. Let's just go and break these and see if we get lucky and get some silver. That would be awesome. At least as far as I can see, we're not get it doesn't cost any stamina. Cost about stone. Ah, crap. We didn't get any silver. Man, it's not easy getting silver from these. Okay, but we're definitely getting some copper at least. Okay, it's 7. I'm not sure if we can make it all the way over to... Should we open one of these mines? Or do we want to focus on getting the 5,000 for the glider? But I kind of feel like we could use another mine. I am kind of considering, but maybe we would want to open one closer to home. Don't we have one that's closer? Would be kind of handy, I'm thinking. Have we seen one? When there's one on the other side, well, it might have been best to open the one in town. There isn't one over here, right? Nope. As otherwise, there's one over here somewhere, but... Oh. It might be better to take the one in town, because we do cross by that a lot, so... Ooh, pink leaves, you got some purple daisies, and some dandelions. There we go. See, there's no chest there, no. No, I think we're gonna do the one at home, I think that's better. Ooh, what time is it? It's 8. Okay, I think we're gonna go and talk to Kieran in the morning, that's probably better. Okay, I think that should be enough. I've just been crafting up a little bit of stuff because I want to make this bunny habitat. So let's just see. I did have some wooden poles and let's see, large wooden board. Then we need, let's just double check down here. Yep, we need 3 more large wooden boards. Okay, boards. Why did I go out of this? There we go. 1, 2, 3. And then we should be able to, come on, make it now. There you, bunny habitat. Ha ha, nice. Then we got one of those. So let's leave these in here. And of course, now I have all kinds of stuff again. We have a little bit of wood. Let's leave that there. And now we have a bunny habitat. Okay, where are we gonna put you? And, because our shop is probably gonna be expanding at some point, right? So, where do we want to put you? And really on a hill, I don't think that's a good idea. Well, maybe we should just put it over here somewhere. I assume we can move it. At least I hope we can. There we go. Let's turn you around, well, like this. And something like that. And, let's... Run you a little bit more. Something like that. Oh, look at this. Doesn't it look cool? Nice. Which means now we have that. So I think we're gonna go and... go the right way. We're gonna go talk to Thorn. I should have my carrots with me. Yes. Because we were told to go and talk to him once we had it built. And then hopefully we can start taming some bunnies now. So... We also need to go and talk to Kieran now that we are out in this direction anyway. So maybe we should start with doing that and see what he is up to now with the campsite. Ooh, hey little bunny. Oh, come on. And and last one. Yes, there we go. Yep, no wet feet. No. Ooh, let's take some of these. They very often want these purple daisies for various reasons. So... let's just take those. Let's get a little bit of wood. Always kind of need wood, don't we? Ooh, there's some weed over there. I'm kind of tempted to go and get it, but let's not do it. Nope. Let's save the rest of our energy for something else. Hey, Kieran. We can start setting up the fire pits. Can you bring me 3 fire pits? You can craft them at the workbench. Of course, we have to go back to our workbench. And I don't think we can see those recipes in here, can we? We have to be... Yeah, we have to be in the workbench to be able to see them. Okay, well, fair enough. Let's head over and talk to Thorn then. Let's just check for any chests along the way. I'm not hearing anything. Oh, let's take you. No, let's leave the weed today. Oh, there's another chest. Nice. Come on, let's give us something nice. Okay, well, purple bells are not bad, but I would have hoped for, like, a piece, like a costume piece or something, or another skin. But, nope. Oh, that didn't quite work as intended. Ooh, what do we get for this act from this? Oh, seaweed. Nice, so you can get it both from fishing and from that. Not that I know what we need it for, but... And these sell for 50 gold each, so I think there was some... Is that the ones? Yeah, I think these sell for 50 gold. So that's a decent amount of money. The habitat you crafted looks great. Now all you have to do is feed a bunny once a day for 7 days in a row. If you miss a day, the taming bar will go back one day. Reminds me, we have to go and feed the cat. I forgot that before we left home. When the bunny feels comfortable around you, they will follow you back to their new habitat. Here are a few more carrots to get you started. Remember to feed the bunny every day or you'll lose some taming progress. Oh nice, I got 7 carrots and we already have some, so we can actually tame. We could practically tame 2 bunnies, right? Okay, we can't get in there. So we can't steal his carrots. Yeah, I know, I'm a bad person. Okay, so who do we want to tame? I kind of want one of the little brown ones, but maybe we want one of each color. I think, ooh, there's one right here. I think you can, and of course we have to keep track of who we have been taming. There we go. And a little bit of love too, yes. And let's just take you two. There we go. And a little bit of loving. Haha, awesome. Okay, well, now we got started on the bunny taming. I'm just gonna have to remember that this is where we were taming bunnies. But fortunately, you can see the bar, of course, when you walk up to them. But it still helps that you can remember where you were doing it. You don't have to run around and check every single bunny. But I think, well, we have 18 carrots. So let's just stick with 2 bunnies. And I think you can put 3 in each habitat. Just like you can with the chickens. But let's just go and double check. But I think we can. Because if we can't, then I should probably... make sure that I build another one. But I think there was 3 slots. I'm not sure exactly how you do it, but if there's 3 slots in there, that would make sense that then we can have 3 in there, right? It makes sense to me anyway. Oh, I don't know. Come on. And let's actually get some more wood while we are here. There we go. Nice. Because we are gonna need it for some crafting, and we probably need some for the fire pits too. So let's just cut some of this down. I'm not really dressed for it though. No, but who cares? Who cares? There we go. Nice. And how are we doing? Okay, we can pick a little bit more. Oh, I see another chest over here. We're still gonna go and check that out, guys. Come on, come on. Cross your fingers. Cross your fingers. Come on, give us something. Ooh, a construction vest. Nice. That's the first item we have gotten for our chest. Let's put that on. Aw, look at that. It doesn't quite match with the skirt, does it? But, and, it looks like our little satchel doesn't quite sit as it should. Okay, well, doesn't matter. It is cute nonetheless. There you go. Let's do this. And let's see where's home. Home is over here. I'm getting myself completely turned around. So, what do we need? Oh, before we forget, we have to go and feed the kitty. Yep, that's important. That's important. It's not as noisy as my cats, because my cats are definitely going to tell me if I don't feed them. If I forget to feed them. Well, I can't even forget to feed them. I don't usually do that, but... I would never get a chance to even forget it, because they will make sure I know that they're hungry. There we go. Yes, I think I Oh, right. I forgot to actually. Can I not? Yes. There we go. We're going to pet you a little bit too. But I think that's. I think I misclicked before, and that's why I fed it an extra fish. Without needing it. Okay, well, let's go and see. Because I seem to recall there was 3 slots in the cat habitat. So we can probably have 3 cats in there. And I assume we can do the same over here. Yes, okay. Well, let's just see. Do I have room for anything else in here? I do want to sell some of all this stuff. Why do I have you 2 places? But at the same time, as you have seen, sometimes you have quests for some of it. So that's why I'm kind of trying to get to having 10 of each. Let's see. Yep, that looks fine. That looks fine. And we have some seaweed and stuff. I should probably also try and sell some of all these fishes and stuff. But yeah, we'll get to it. We got some extra seeds. So, crafting. What do we want to craft? I still kind of really want the large wardrobe, but there's also the costume chest. That's 30 items. This one can have 40 items. Oh, fire pits. So, we need stone. Let's just take these. And... nope, that's not what we need. 1... 2, and we need a tree, right? Yes, so we need 1 more stone. Oh, there's 1 over here. We can go and get that one. Hurry. Use of the time. There we go, nice. Is there anything we haven't done today that we should have done? Or did someone build something for us that we need to check out? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, fire pit. Craft. Nice. Okay, now we have 3 fire pits. So I have to go back to Kieran and hand those in. There's the wooden crate. That's just to put something on display. Not really what I want to do now. And I don't really want to get into all this housing just yet. Wooden planter. Stone planter, cat habitat. Stone furnace. Ooh, there's the grill. We could actually make... No, we need 4 stone blocks. Yeah, we're gonna need some stone before we can do that, but we do have the copper ore for it now. So that's the beginning, and I do have an extra copper, so we could make the campfire grill, but then we need to make another fire pit. And what do you need? Then we need 5 wooden boards. Use this machine to combine stardust and a skin to create a glitter version. This cannot be undone. Oh, that's cool. Let's see, wooden foundation, wood furniture. Yeah, I think this is what I want to work on right now. So we need wooden poles and wooden boards. Okay. I think it's at 15, right? We can get to 14. So wooden poles, yes. Okay, we just need a ton more wood. But it's... Oh, we actually had some in there. I forgot, but we're gonna need it for something else. But that means we need the wooden boards for the rest of it. Let's just put this wood in there. And then we have our fire pits. Only have 1 stone left. Man. Okay, we have our carrots. Which we do need to for feeding. And yeah, we can do something with all of this. But we don't really have much stamina anyway to pick up a lot of stuff. So let's just see if we can make it over to Kieran again. Today, that would be handy. So we can hand in that quest. Run. There's a lot of running around. There we go. So, what do we have? We have the poop. Well, that's just gradually something we're getting as we go around. And then I should actually go back to town and make sure to loot all the poop back there before I run out of stamina for today. Oh, you can actually see the hats from a distance. That is handy. Oh, look at you. You're just lying there sleeping. Yep, but I'm sorry, I don't really have enough carrots for you too. And then we have money. Well, we just need to do a lot of harvesting so we get some stuff we can sell. Then we need silver ore. Well, that's just gonna take a while. And cow milk. Well, we did. Did we get a new quest for that? Because we did hand in all the weed. And then what? What was the next step? Once we did that. Done. Taming food for cows. Let's read that again. You'll turn it into grain. Where did you be able to collect tall grass? So I guess that's what we need the tall grass for. It's for the cows. But, well, I don't know. Maybe we're going to get an email once he's ready to see us again. Thanks, bro. That should be enough to get us started. I'll have them set up tomorrow. Hope we can open soon. Nice. Okay, so now the campsite is getting set up. And then we might get some new people. Ooh, that's going to be cool. I just wanted to see if there was any chests out here. No. Okay, well, I think I am going to head back to town and see if I can pick up all the poop and eggs and stuff and before the day is over. And, then we are going to see what we're going to do next time, guys. So, thank you for watching. And, as always, do take care and happy gaming!